Nancy.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Taronga Zoo and to Seals for the Wild. I'm Keith Rihanna, and all of the seals that you're about to meet today are either rare, rescued, or relocated. And these amazing seals are Taronga's ambassadors for the wild. Our first seal today is one of my very favourites. He is a six-year-old New Zealand fur seal. He goes by the name of Bondi. Please make him welcome. Coming out, Bondi. But they're also an Australian native as well. One of the most common species you'll find in the Sydney Harbour region. Our Bondi got his name as he washed up on the very famous Bondi Beach with some really nasty shark injuries. But after a few months in our wildlife hospital, he returned to the healthy state you can all see him in today. Our Bondi, do you want to say good afternoon to everyone? Believe it or not, you actually have something in common with Bondi. Have a look at your hands. Now let's have a look at Bondi's front flipper. The bone structure in his flipper is the exact same as the structure we all have in our hands. And although Bondi's flippers may seem awkward when it comes time to moving around, they actually allow eared seals like Bondi here to move much faster and easier across the land than you might expect.
What a job.
So Bondi, do you want to go for a walk? Watch him use all four flippers to get to the top. Great job, buddy. It is, of course, in the water that we see just how amazing those flippers are. Seals like Bondi can reach speeds of 30 kilometres an hour using a natural way of travelling known as bowing or porpoising. Listen carefully, and every time Bondi jumps out of the water, he's able to take a quick breath of fresh air. And that helps him chase down food and even helps seals get away from predators. Well, seals are a fantastic predator in the ocean themselves, but there are a few others out there. They're equally as important as our seals, and they can also be quite often misunderstood. Now, Bondi does know this predator a little bit too well, and if you know what it is, feel free to shout it out, and that's not the one. I think we've already seen that, Bondi. I think he's just getting really excited about this next behaviour, aren't you? Alright, now that predator we were talking about, do you want to show everyone what it is? Off you go, buddy. Shout it out if you know what that is. That's right, there's sharks out there. Bondi makes an awesome shark in the water. But really what we're seeing is a natural behaviour seals use to cool their bodies down. You see, those thick fur coats are great for keeping the heat in. So it's only Bondi's naked and hairless flippers which allow his body heat back out again. Being a fur seal, Bondi has two layers of fur, unlike the sea lions that just have the single. Those flippers are excellent for thermoregulation. Bondi at the moment's weighing at around 60 kilos, and he's not yet fully grown. He's got a bit of growing to do still, but he's still really, really strong. And on those front two flippers, he can support his entire body weight. Today, so we might wave goodbye to everyone once you're done eating that whiting.